When I was in high school, I used to want these things to last forever so I didn't have to go back to class. How long do y'all want me to talk? I just echo what Coach Dean had to say. I am honored and privileged to be here today. Simply stated, Jarrett Culver is the best player that I've ever coached. But what made it even more special is like the best person I've ever coached. So, Jarrett, thanks for letting me be a part of today. I'm so proud of you. Let's get this thing going. Thank you very much.